Okay, so even if we were to offer him $250,000, Adidas would be able to match it. Meanwhile, all our other prospects have signed with other teams. Plus, Jordan has made it abundantly clear, painfully clear, that he doesn't want to come here. So you would have to have a pretty compelling pitch. Do you have that?
Yeah, I can tell him the one thing the other companies can't compete with. Our basketball division is fucking terrible.
I do not love it.